Good warm-up drill here. Quarterback's going to run opposite of his target, flip his hips, set his platform, and finish with a throw. The thing you want to do as a coach is watch his feet, make sure that his back foot gets to parallel or beyond so he's finishing there. So he's going to pop his hips, get himself into a nice platform. Don't drag the toe. Get yourself back to parallel.